Tower of Babel. Fuck. I have...
You seen those flying skulls, man? Damn, it's...
Two of you two alive. So a couple of you died. I don't like this. Let's go! Oh shit. I'm almost already there. Is that? Whoa! That's insane. So it doesn't matter where we go. This is gonna be something else. Is that like a hint? Use rockets, man. Oh my goodness. Whatever you do, don't stop. Oh no! Whoa, shit! This isn't gonna help. Is he fighting against a skull? I think so. I should have left my guys in, you know, starting area. Shot. Oh, it's a cyber demon. Guys, stay here. Just... No. Stay here. Come. Stay. Whoa! The music is really fitting to this. If you didn't tell by my laugh there, I'm actually afraid of this game. Oh, you can do that as well. Is there a way to heal? What is this? Soul Spear. No idea what it does though. I probably shouldn't take another. Shit! Fuck it. That guy's not messing around. Where is he? What the? Too close. This guy is so dangerous as hell. And how do you even pick this guy off? Fuck. Oh shit. I have grenades as well. Forgot about that. Oh, 200 HP. That's really useful. Explosion! What a cyber team lord. You are trivial something. Triumph! Where are you? Demons floats above the hill itself. I actually never heard about anybody escaping in hell. It's on the final chapter of the Doom, Inferno. Wow. This chapter was way harder than the first one. I wonder what's kind of this Inferno. Probably by chatting its name? Pretty Inferno. Well, thanks if you watched the series so far. Leave me a like and subscribe, and tell me if you wanna see more. I'll probably do another chapter anyway, because this is so fun. So refreshing after all the new games and shit. To play actually old school Doom.